This dazed, his immunities are disabled, he can't attack. Is he dazed? That's nice. Wow. Easy peasy. Oh sweet, some gear. Savages counter normal attacks from the front, press E to stun them. That's what I do to everyone. Is that guy running away? All right. Uno mas. Oh, okay. Not cool. Let's get some more guys out here. I think I'm supposed to help this guy, maybe. Actually, I want some health first. Alright, dude, let's do it!
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today. And I'll drink yours first.
Gonna listen to every bone in your body snap, and they better be loud.
Okay, nope. All right. Whoa. Guess who's black? All right. He's donezo.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
Wasn't there like one more guy that was still here?
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see your lens. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Our sight may be what saves us all.
Or the ring would save you all.
You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Loot, 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 loot. Okay. So. Not as good. That's better. That's better. That's barely better. Alright. Now I did the skills, trying to get this, and now we have it. Cool. All right, now we continue Oh, what's this? What's the dominant captain skill? Dominate. Consume. I mean, what the hell? What is this? Dominate captain? Whatever. Oh, won't worry about that right now. Okay. Next quest.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Any cost!
Young man!
So
fresh, so sure.
Hello? Didn't see him there.
He's wasted on the likes of you. But you won't live long enough to see the folly of your ways.
Norskull.
Beast proof. Is that it? That's your whole thing? Is your beast proof? Okay. We got any cool things? Oh, cool. We got this stuff.
Here comes the explosion.
Here comes the explosion. Just shredding you apart. Cool. I like that.
Ready to die, too old to fall.
And I'll take my health back, thank you. Is he still alive? Okay. Time to leave. Excuse me. Did not mean to do that, but all right. Pretty sure I just did. All right, what's this? Oops.
I have come to see more.
I know.
Do you?
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me. And I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Uh-oh. We've got a traitor.
Minas Aethelhaus is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Aethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Great, great master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger.
Nice.
Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Yeah, usually they attack me. Oh, they're pointing the way. Okay. Okay, let's do that. Kinda just get rid of him real quick like.
Take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Like making fun of the messenger. Sorry, I'm doing the, there's like a daily quest or something.
To me.
Something like that, right? This thing. Five counters while Wrath is full. Got him. Oh boy. Not good.
One day I'll be a warch. Don't you laugh at me.
Make way! I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You
better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
So it's a question. Whichever one of us makes the sheep first will promote the other one to captain.
Just rip it out.
Manbreaker! The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I'll tell him anything about the traitor. Oh, swear!
Damn.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Didn't he just say traitor like five times?